Hi, I'm Karen, one of the vet nursing lecturers here in DKIT. I'm just giving you some advice today for first-year students who are getting settled into college and getting used to doing college assignments. And the three tips I'm going to give you are, number one, don't use Google when you're looking up your resources online or other search engines like Bing. Students are often used to using these in secondary school, for example, but the problem with them is that there's no quality control. So when you go into Google and type in the search for whatever topic you're researching, you'll find millions and millions of hits, most of which will be irrelevant or out of date or written by someone who's not an expert in the field, and they'll contain poor quality or, at worst, incorrect information, and they'll result in you wasting the time and getting a poor grade on your assignment. So that's my number one tip, don't use Google. Number two then, instead of going off to the internet, look at your module resources. Your lecturer may have given you some guidelines in class, or there'll be some reading lists for you on Google or in the library where you can find guidance from your lecturer on how to find good quality information on your topic. So go and look at your module resources and see what guidance is in there for you. And then number three is actually physically go to the library. So go to the library, talk to our librarians who are extremely helpful and there to look after you. And you can also look at books in the library. So again, every topic you're doing, there'll be books in the library relevant to it. They're a good place to start for an overview of the information. If you need something a bit more up to date, you can use the hard copy journals that are in our library collection. And again, they're published every month or a few months by reputable scientific publishers. So you know what's in them. It's been peer-reviewed, people who have checked it for accuracy, for up-to-dateness, for relevance. So you know that the information in here is good quality compared to what you'll find on the web. And then finally, the college also has access to databases like Science Direct, where again, instead of having to read a hard copy journal, all the articles have been pulled together and they're available online. You'll have articles there that you won't find on Google, and they're going to be better quality and more scientific. So again, that's a good place to start. So if in doubt, go to the library and ask your librarian.